conscience can't foresee his own funereal destiny, his wretchedness and his resistance, and his sad, unalloyed existence. And his sad, unalloyed existence.
Triumph and wear.